All right, gang, we survived the air assaults, but apparently this is how, that's how they drop in AT-ATs. Now we know. They're going to feed on Naboo.
Four of us will have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Feed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah. Got it.
I don't think Shriv likes us, but I can't tell. And again, with that little bit of lag right there. But that's okay.
Something that'll stop the Empire.
Oh, wait. We're playing as Leia now?
Delmico.
Del. Imperial reinforcement.
Hold on, Del. Flash grenade, rapid fire, squad shield. Okay.
Weapons are converging on this sector. We can stop them, but I need you to reactivate those relays.
Yes, ma'am.
Secure the area. We need this location safe.
Will do, Princess.
I'll get you, but I am no stormtrooper.
Stay close.
No.
Keep us safe.
Okay, so the squad shield, you can stand in, but you can't shoot out of it. Where?
That'll buy us some time. Del, can you fix the relay?
I used to be an engineer on capital ships, so yeah, this should be easy.
Get to work. We'll cover your back.
Yes, ma'am.
Will that protect Del? Did that.
We just got a relay back up and running.
Well, I did. She blasted stormtroopers.
Moving to the second relay, we'll be in contact.
Secure the perimeter!
Storm ready frightened circuits.
Stand your ground!
Reinforcements! Don't let your guard down!
She kind of sucks.
Yes. That's it. We're up and running.
Does she heal? All right, Del. Takes a bit of getting used to. Alright, where do we go now?
On to the next one.
We lived.
So the relays provide power to the entire city.
That's right.
It's a bit laggy too. Again, that could be a problem with OBS and not the game, but
where are you going?
I'm going to the relay. Do we not go that way to go to the relay?
Oh,
Keep moving. God, I should be a stormtrooper.
I need heavy fire on these Imperials. Get us to that relay.
Escort them through the garden.
Where are you getting shot from?
Shield deployed. It's your turn, Del.
On it.
Princess, bad news. We're pinned down by a scout walker.
We can't make it back to your position.
Keep them busy and stay alive. You'll be safe once we set off the ion pulse.
Copy that, Princess.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Come on.
Oh god, he has a shield.
Done here. Shriv, what's your status?
Relay is online.
Great. Everyone to the palace. Del's going to get inside and detonate an ion pulse.
Excuse me?
The Queen took precautions before the Clone War to keep Naboo safe from future invasions.
Whoa.
An ion pulse that would disable any threat outside the palace.
So we gotta go in the palace?
Imperial forces are headed for the palace. Hold the line as long as you can.
Oh no, we gotta defend the front.
We're protected.
Take cover.
We just need to buy time.
New objective, fall back.
We're safe. Walkers, draw their attention.
Keep your head down.
So the objective here.
We're being overrun. Everyone fall back.
She's like fall back, and I'm like falling back like every 2 seconds.
Del, how's it going in there?
Working on it. Security protocols are surprisingly complex and outdated.
We'll buy the time. It won't be much.
Don't worry, Princess. It'll be enough.
Oh no! No, we're fine, like 56 remaining. How far back are we?
Shield.
Oh, we're like right at the front of the front line. Ah, 45 allies remaining, what? At 56, 2 seconds ago.
Del, how's it going in there?
Working on it. Security protocols are surprisingly complex and outdated.
We'll buy the time. It won't be much.
Don't worry, Princess. It'll be enough.
Oops. We reached the palace. Oh God. It's funny because she made that to defend against a droid army. But these aren't droids, these are clones. No! Little buddy. No, little buddy.
I think we just won.
Oh, hello, Your Highness.
Good work out there. But I'd expect nothing less from Inferno Squad.
I think that might be related to OBS, that lag right there.
Spoken to General Calrissian. You've done a lot of damage to this alliance. Yes, we have, ma'am. And there's no excuse for it. Watching you fight today, it's clear you're not just running from the Empire. This means something to you.
It does. We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken us too long to realize that we were fighting for the wrong side. This war is far from over. We would like to help you, if you'll let us.
People like you, the reason hope can prevail. Hope is the reason we're going to win. Welcome to the New Republic.
Thank you, ma'am.